sacrificing my mind. I'm sacrificing my sanity, but most importantly, I'm sacrificing my time. Boy, I feel fine, I feel like I am a king. Honestly, I can't complain. Even with faith that's the size of a grain of some salt, I will still move a mountain and do what I want. I got salt to feed with my rhyme, you inclined to feel me one time, if I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line, I got salt to feed with my rhyme, you inclined to feel me one time, if I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line, I'm a catastrophic and catatonic answer to narrate, I alleviate for the leniency of the listener, misinterpretating my cadence for continuity, I engineer with ingenuity, my flow should really supersede to see a scene of promiscuity, a positive solution for pollution of the purity, I personally purge the verse, immerse the words, I learn to work, assert a search, a servant lurks, I serve a curse, I hurts, they even have a hearse, I'm taking what I wanted and I better do, you never knew a nuisance and a necrophilia, the way I kill a fuck a trick, a hypochondriac, I stay away from people, though I'm isolated, but I like it, in love with the craft, I create a different reality, it's all inside my head, it's insanity, very terrified, I'm living by myself and the struggle seems to consume me, so I'm peeking around the corner in the corridor of life, the definition of an artist, I was starving for the light, I'm insecure and lacking confidence, I can't put up a fight, I mean I must have missed the opportunity, constantly lost, an extension of my aggression was never meant to affect my sentence, it's filled with lectures, the lessons that I have learned, and they're living inside the ledgers of my alleged hypotheses and Pharisees, I put a hieroglyphic on the wall, and when I wrote it, I made sure that it was legible for you, so my legacy was the truth, goddamn. I'm sacrificing my life, I'm sacrificing my mind, I'm sacrificing my sanity, but most importantly, I'm sacrificing my time. Boy, I feel fine, I feel like I am a king. Honestly, I can't complain. Even with faith, it's the size of a grain of some salt, I can still move a mountain and do what I want. I got salt to feed with my rhyme, you inclined to feel me one time, if I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line, I got salt to feed with my rhyme, you inclined to feel me one time, if I gave you something real, would you comprehend the feeling of emotion that I put in my line, I wanna do a lot of drugs, and I just wanna do a lot of drugs, that I feel I can't take no more, no more, I'm incapable of feeling any love, I've been living at the bottom and I do not give a fuck, I wanna do a lot of drugs, and I just wanna do a lot of drugs, that I feel I can't take no more, no more, I'm incapable of feeling any love, I've been living at the bottom and I do not give a fuck, I wanna do a lot of drugs, hit the page with the passion that I'm possessing, the peasant prince with the present, I'm pessimistic but very connected to positivity, incidentally immaculate, maximizing my efforts, my focus with no procrastination, amazing, I'm lacing soliloquies with the formula, finally feeling better, not feeding you negativity, detrimental assumption, I summon some of the power, recension and serendipity, pay attention when listening to something, I'm envisioning is beautiful and most importantly, I'm porously giving you knowledge, the polished poet deposits a possible fat of fortune, a fortune with the words and I'm working to know of hell and it tells the tale of a true one that fell in love with the music, I'm usually aggressive to make sure I get my point across, I hope I didn't waste all of my time inside a fantasy, consider me a loser, my reality's delusional, lie. I'm sacrificing my life, I'm sacrificing my mind.